close the grass blade bent, and towards my house the tree boughs bent. And how sward o'er the pond wave sped, and then the smoke to eastward spread, as I came home, and at my side brought in my newly wedded bride. Her first by my pale light was seen in her new place, the place's queen. There I, the while the sun's last light beshaded things of every height, was proud to see my grass for hay, and proud to see my own trees sway, and proud to see my own ways run, and smoke up curl from my own tongue. But proud I was with higher pride to see within her house my bride, and give her over for her own, what heretofore I held alone. A man and I of easy pace and foot, sure, with a white starred face, that trod my grass with roaming feet and shot my tree from burning heat, and drank beside the pool's wide bed, and laid within my stall her head. She would come and call to bear her mistress both with speed and care, to tangle on her homeward track, to pitch a tone tip from her back. When short dead winter came around, and evening soon bedimmed the ground, and all the grass was white with frost, and leaves of trees were dead and lost, and shining eyes bespread the pool, and smoke up floated cool, my blazing fire flung back the gloom of night, fast gathering o'er my room, and showed in kindly smiles a sight well worth the cost, the est of light, and showed in kindly smiles a sight well worth the cost, the est of light.